What's going on, guys? It's your boy Death here, and today we're going to be playing some more Fallout 4. When we left off, we went through hell to get to Virgil, and now we're going to have to hunt down a courser. So, the CIT ruins. I do remember this mission being really difficult, so I'm gonna have to prepare myself for this. Let's do this Doom style. Let's do this. Hopefully those raiders don't teleport in here with us. That would suck. They probably are. Just a fusion core chilling in a trash can. So the gunners are after the Corsair. Interesting. Damn. Huh.
Appreciated.
Chin off the floor, turret.
There's one more.
What's going on down there? How many are we dealing with? Is now on the third floor. The second intruder is east wing near the corner.
Snoop 'em out.
Oh, he's down there.
Stairwells and hallways, if you haven't already.
There's a mine there, but I just want the...
Got it.
Yo, I am back. I am so sorry about that, guys. Oh, you're done.
Not that it's an option.
Ah, Fuck, here, take it. Nick, take this. Damn.
Who? Who's there?
Motherfucker.
Drop something.
Yeah, I don't want it. Floor? No.
Uncooperative old.
I'm in.
Deactivate. 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 Motherfucker.
Want me to give that terminal a look?
Yeah, I want to deactivate it. Motherfucker. Waste of time. It's a nice weapon you got there, Nick. Wasn't I already here? Alright, so I get the feeling going this way now.
Fall back to original.
Damn.
Mm-hmm.
Damn, Nick. Well, fuck. I guess I'll have to get these repaired some other time. You motherfucker, come here.
They had no expense, did they?
Yeah, I'm gonna need that sim pack now. Well, here we go.
Happened with you.
Hey, wait there.
I'll stay put.
Hey,
there's something you
come
need?
On. Hey, Valentine.
Hey, let me ask you something.
Sure, ask away.
It's just with everything that's happened with you and your family, it's a whole hell of a lot to process. I wanted to make sure you're holding up all right. Tougher enough than I thought. Tougher than I was. Took me a long damn time to get a feel for this place. Thank goodness I found Diamond City. It's got its flaws, sure, but it beats the hell out of anywhere else in the Commonwealth. Of course, when I took up there back when, people were just as scared of the Institute as they are now. Maybe more. The massacre of the CPG was still pretty fresh in people's minds at that point. Folks were still losing sleep over the broken mask. Plenty of people assumed I was just a saboteur, moving in to melt down the reactor or poison the drinking water. But at the time, they couldn't exactly turn me away.
Why'd they let you in?
Because I'd rescued the mayor's daughter, gal of about 15. Pride and joy of the mayor back then. man by the name of Henry Roberts. The young Miss Roberts decided she'd run off with some caravan hand she'd known for an evening. Turns out the guy was part of a gang of kidnappers. I didn't even know who I was rescuing. Just stumbled on a crying girl and four toughs. I took her home and the mayor dubbed me a hero. Offered me a place in town. Lots of folks protested, said I was a spy, but he wouldn't have it. Taking up in the city was tricky at first, but I never tried to hide what I was, and people seemed to warm to that.
Was it hard settling in?
Yeah, they sure didn't make it easy. I started off doing the jobs no one else wanted. I got more banged up being Diamond City's handyman than I ever did living out in the ruins. But I guess folks never forgot I rescued the mayor's daughter, so they started coming to me when people went missing. Wife runs off with a new paramour and takes the rent money with her. Talk to the synth. An upset father decides moving him and the kids to Good Neighbor in the dead of night's not the worst damn idea since the bomb. Go get Nick. After a while, the jobs got so backed up, they didn't even ask me to do the handyman stuff anymore. Hell, I was so happy to do it, it was months before I started charging anyone. I never stopped being Nick the synth. But it was Nick the detective folks came to see. It was about then that things finally started feeling normal. It took me a long time to realize that home is where you make it. And with some time and effort, this place can be home for you, too. That's a long story, but I hope it helps. Want to get moving?
Nick is, without a doubt, my favorite character in this game.
Are you here for the synth?
Yeah, I'm here to help the synth.
And you think I'll just hand her over? To you? You've been tracking me. What do you really want?
You need to die. Who's the synth? Oh!
I'm here to kill you and take what's inside your head.
That you cannot have.
Damn. God damn it, motherfucker, you're invisible. Oh, yeah, shit, now he doesn't have a weapon.
So long.
All right, even when he's invisible. Good job, Nick.
All right. Hey,
We got it. Level up.
You're going to kill me, then do it.
Ah, you ain't a threat.
Security's too good. Heads up.
Something for you?
No way I'm cracking this. Think you can unlock that terminal?
Done and done.
All right, Nick.
These boys weren't fooling around. Let me just try.
Over here.
Sure, that was gonna do it. Not that either. Dang. Locked down too tight.
Oh.
Over here.
Won't be able to hack this.
Maybe I should have leveled up my hacking.
See what you can do.
Good plan.
Alright, give that another go, Nick.
Locked out of this one.
Son of a bitch.
Excuse me.
He deserved to die. I know you're not here for me, but I can't get out. Not on my own. I'm going to have to trust you to help me.
I promise not to hurt you.
I guess I don't really have a choice, do I? The guard put the password in a toolbox over there, under the stairs. Use it to gain access to the terminal and open the door.
All right.
Something bothering you?
Not really.
Suit yourself. All odds and ends.
I don't know what to say.
You don't have to say anything. You're welcome.
My institute designation is K198, but I prefer Jenny. So yes, I'm a synth, if you hadn't already guessed. I knew they'd send a courser. I just didn't think you'd find me so fast. I think I would have lost him too. But then I was captured by these mercenaries, and all this happened. Thanks again for your help. I'm gonna look for supplies before heading out. And before you ask, no, I don't need any more help. The Commonwealth is unforgiving. I need to make it on my own or I'm dead. Maybe we'll meet again under better circumstances. I hope we do.
Alright, get in here, Nick. have some coffee. Well, that was easier than I anticipated. Oh, wait, would Dance be at Cambridge Police Station? I checked everywhere except for there in the last episode. I'm gonna assume he's at Cambridge. So let me just check there. All right, just sneezed. Wonderful. That's fast travel to there, I guess.
Alive.
Listening.
Well, he's not here. So, yeah, I'm gonna have to end the episode there, guys. I hope you enjoyed. My name is Death, and I'll see you in the next
one. Nothing to report right now, Knight.
Bye.